will get the opening kickoff. Deep for the Flyers. Number 7, Tom Carberry. Tim Anthony's will get the opening kickoff. Deep for the Flyers. Number 7, Tom Carberry. Number 19, Sean Byrne. Teeing up the ball, number 49, Julian Marcinkowski. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us, and now, it's kickoff time!
Defense!
pass to Manuzel. Incomplete. Against Monsignor Farrell. Offside is the call. Quarterback. Jesse Mezzacapa, number 44 on the handoff. From the center. Mezzacapa on the handoff. Penalty marker on the field. Ian Copland, number 52 on the team. Jesse Mezzacapa goes right side, he's brought down. Marcin Kowski. In confirmation. Almost out of bounds around the... John Scapaticci.
Needed them to win. Steelers fan.
Is no good. St. Anthony's grabs the early lead, 6-0. Ladies and gentlemen, the Catholic High School football. Esposito is deep, along with Salvione. Now Kenchik kicks it off. Rebounds. First and 10 for 35. Pass intended for number 19, Joe Comforti, is intercepted by number 31, Brandon Brown, penalty marker on the field. Penalty is against Monsignor Farrell, and has been... Matt Barnathan goes right side. Sika on the tackle. Penalty marker on the field. Penalties against St. Anthony's. Pass complete to Barnathan. Zachary Schroeder. Ball return by Savio. With the championship trophy, we ask if everyone would please join us, and please remember, off. tackle, goes right side. Masakapa on the handoff. Nick Pulisic, number 51 on the stop. Marcinkowski punts it away. Brought down by number 75. Pass complete, Sean Burke. Sion on the handoff. Penalty markers on the field. Penalties against Monsignor Farrell. Offside. Carberry, left side. Hand off to St. Fort. And Lebrera on the stop, penalty marker on the field. Unsportsmanlike conduct is a call against St. Anthony's. Brown on the coverage, penalty marker on the field. Penalty is against St. Anthony's. Salvion on the handoff from the 29. Pass complete, number 19, Joe Conforti.
Called back the touchdown.
DiFilippo up the middle. Coughlin on the... There's a Kappa on the handoff. Penalty marker on the field. Reichert.
That still happens. Stop. Kids backs to you. Hands. Well, you don't have to go like that. You got a freaking ball as well. You got to try and find that way. Especially if you're in tight on the guy.
Yeah. Well, I've done that numerous times.
Can't help it. If they hand it off towards you, then you can see the ball.
The penalty is against Monsignor Farrell. Unsportsmanlike conduct is the call. Pass complete to number 84, Michael Perez. Forced out by Schmidt. Pass complete to Perez. DJ Preston, number 21, on the stop. That will be accepted. And Uzel on the keeper. Librera, the 33.
Taking him out.
And Mizell on the keeper. Danza on the... Uzel on the handoff. Sika on the tackle. Deep. Schroeder in punt formation. Go down at the 30-yard line. touchdown. DiFilippo on the keeper. Sends out. Pass complete to Perez. Brown and Reichert. Salvione on the handoff. The 25. Ball carried by Salvione. Pomper. Second and 9 from the 44. Frank Scapatici. Pass incomplete. Hit it for Meza Kappa. This is Schmidt. Jonathan Schmidt returns it. He's brought down. Penalty markers on the field. The penalty is against St. Anthony's. Illegal procedure is the call. Kenchik will kick off. Ball returned by Esposito. Penalty marker on the field. Is against Monsignor Farrell, illegal use. Pass complete to number 19. Pass complete to Conforti. Pumper and Brown on the stop. Complete to Perez. Brown on the stop. Fourth down coming up at 6. Popper is deep, along with Schmidt. Marcinkowski punts it away. Schmidt returns. On the 28. Matt Farben, right side. Fina on the initial hit. From the 33. Giselle advances the ball. Harnepin goes right side. Giselle on the keeper. Bayonne on the and Giselle's pass incomplete. It was intended for Barnathan. Toto on the coverage. Penalty marker on the field. Illegal procedure against St. Anthony's is the call. It has been refused. Fourth down in punt formation. Touchdown. extra point is good. And this game is tied at 14. Markers on the field. The penalty is against St. Anthony's. Illegal shift from the 26. Filippo to Perez. Incomplete. Calvillon on the handoff. Turn number three is now under Brooks. We are tied at 14. Second and seven. Intended for Perez, incomplete. Gazelle's pass, knocked down on the line, penalty marker on the field. Penalties against Monsignor Farrell. Kirby is the call. Total. complete. Harrison Tennant. Salvion is deep. Schroeder punts it away. Down near the 11-yard line, first and 10. Is against Monsignor Farrell. Offside is the call. Lead. It is no good. right side. He's brought back in 13. Against Monsignor Farrell.
What'd I tell you? Oh, maybe not.
Calvion goes left side.
Here's the thing, you want the ball further, you actually want it now, so you want to look.
advances the ball. Danza on the tackle. for an incredibly great game.
We're
gonna write the hospital now. Yeah, we're so banged up. So
Jesus,
yeah,
the two running backs that beat up the
receiver, running back, both running backs. But one went back in, a fullback went back.
Folks, if you remain for just a few moments for this award presentation.
What? Yeah.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, may we direct your attention to the center of the field. To present this year's league championship trophy is the league president, Mr. Don Scarola of Chaminade High School. This year's AAA trophy is in memory of Michael Cunyon, former player of the league at Mount St. Michael, who died in action while serving our country.
Oh.
To receive this championship trophy, congratulations to head coach Rich Reichert, athletic director Don Buckley, and the principal of the school, Brother Gary. Please come up and accept the championship trophy. Ladies and gentlemen, our AAA Catholic High School Football League champions for 2004, the Friars of St. Anthony's. For today, ladies and gentlemen, we thank you so much for supporting the Catholic High School Football League during the season and during the playoffs. We'll see you here for the Senior Bowl on December 5 at 2:30. Until then, speaking on behalf of everyone at the Catholic High School Football League, Mr. Don Scarola and staff, this is Kevin Bangler saying thank you so much for joining us and arriving safely, and happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Good afternoon.